Thanks PINAKA Rocket. Developed by India State Run Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, has been successfully flight tested from integrated test range. Chandipur off the coast of Odisha today. Day 4th of November 2020. Development of enhanced PINAKA system was taken up to achieve longer range performance compared to earlier design with reduced length. The design and development has been carried out by Pune-based DRDO laboratories, namely Armament Research and Development Establishment, ARD and High Energy Materials Research Laboratory, HEMRL. Indian Ministry of Defense said in a release, a total of 6 rockets were launched in quick succession and the tests met complete mission objectives. Rockets tested have been manufactured by M/s Economic Explosives Limited, Nagpur, to whom the technology has been transferred. All the flight articles were tracked by range instruments such as telemetry, radar and electro-optical tracking systems which confirmed the flight performance. Enhanced version of the PINAKA rocket would replace the existing PINAKA MKI rockets which are currently under production.